And so the music ended. You took your headphones off and lay still. The clock upon your bedroom wall ticked, and you thought of how you tended just to watch and not say much. After all, you were shy, and there was usually less to say than people thought there was. You felt time passing, dripping, slipping, ticking, gone and gone and gone. You saw the days fade away and started wishing X and Y and Z had come, but knew you shouldn't think of things that might have been, and much time remains to you, ahead of you, as yet. Indeed, it did. For that night, by chance, was the night before you finally met the dose of spice and joy whom you'd sought so very long throughout those tame Southport suburbs and beside those London railings.